Hello everybody, this is GT95 here, and welcome back to Halo 2. I got two of the worst freaking weapons. Poop. Give me my high health. My head got in high health. Grenade both of them and it'll be fine. Hey. Here's a present for you. Can you?
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door.
What door? Talking about this door? Yeah, you're talking about this door. Ooh.
They've locked it from below. There's a door at the other end of the chamber.
Shut up. I'm getting to it. Hey.
That prophet, Truth, he has the index. Mm-hmm. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
That's never a good idea.
Hi!
Cortana? See that? Yeah, I know. Don't go into these things with a plan.
Right this way.
Fuck.
Just don't come up here and I'll be fine. Stuck, please. Thank you. Got him. Alright, give me yours. What's yours? Okay. I'm coming. Just give me a second.
Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower.
Yeah?
I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off.
That was a beautiful city.
It's safe, really. Just step in.
Reinforce all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
They're beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp.
On shooting at the door.
There's no escape.
You're the one who's hiding. I don't know. I don't want to tell you how to do your job, but... didn't work in your favor, now did it? That worked in your favor. Beautiful. Okay. Let's go.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders.
The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Yeah? Oh, hold on. Hold on. Wait. Stop.
War never stops.
That's a good start. For a second there, I thought it stuck me. I was gonna say, you can still kill. You have horrible aim! Good thing you have a shield. Oh no, he caught me!
There's another lift in the next room.
No more freaking cannon things. Thanks for telling me.
Just keep going around in circles.
Nothing can harm you if you keep moving. Go away, this is mine! Get out of here. You're not allowed on here. What are you talking about? Get. What did I just tell the other guys?
Whoa, you went through the wall.
How's that grenade launcher doing for you?
Here, Chief, jump in.
I can't. Hold on. Did you see that?
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Okay, so I need my sword. That's not being quiet at all. Okay. Those are cool. Those are paws. Cool.
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
Where?
With authority!
Don't die.
How we doing?
Good to go, amigo.
Middle level, Chief. More guards, get ready.
Well, I knew you'd be there, didn't I?
Cabron!
That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
Two. Only two? That's why I'm like four. Okay, now what?
We'll get out of here the same way we came in. The central grab lift.
Alright guys, let's go. Up and at him, Adamant. What demon?
Lost track of it!
Going upstairs, shut up.
Hostile reinforcements, coming down the lift.
Oh, I got stuck. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
get one of you guys out of here. Damn.
The lift is clear. Step on in.
Come on. Get up there. I always kill my guys. Always. I do.
Fear not, my brothers. The sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his brutes who took the icon from the Flood. For that they have our...
Ah!
Broadcasting on the move. It'll make us much easier to track.
Give me this.
He's dead. That was a waste of time. Good job, Cortana. There's two of them.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and faith will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Run! Just fucking run! Just run! Just get out of here. Just go. Let me out.
With my blessing, the brutes now lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
No, no! Jump right into that one. See you. Go away.
way. Fuck, I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? I'll let you guys fight each other, so. Oh, there's a door here. That's stupid.
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships. And I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall walk it side by side.
That's gonna be it for this episode, guys.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Be glad.
Alright, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I'm gonna pause it. Because there's people coming. Good lord. Follow the prophet of truth to the far tower. Great. Anyways, guys, I'm going to call it there. If you liked it, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below anything in general. And if you want to suggest any games that you want me to play, go right ahead. I would love the suggestions. Anyways, guys, this is TT95 signing off. Bye, guys.